So, do you know how many costumes you actually have?
I'm actually really curious about this, too.
Okay, Alex DeLarge, A Clockwork Orange, A Treyu Neverending Story, Lily from Legend.
Oh, you had that for Kamikaze.
Mm-hmm. I have both versions of Lilu, that's 5. Eon Flux, Slave Leia, 3 versions of my Imperial Dominatrix. I know there's more. Why am I forgetting it? What else do I have? I think I'm only remembering the recent ones I've worn. I've got a lot of shit in there, but a lot of my old shit I think I'm going to sell off or trade with people because I've done it so much. Wonder Woman was one of them. She can go. I'm done. I get it. I'm an Amazonian. I'm done being one. Someone else can take my Wonder Woman.
You could probably have some charity auction for that if you get big enough.
Ew, you know, the fact that some guy might smell my Wonder Woman panties, nah.
Someone would.
I would give someone it to would. A chick, but maybe
give
not
to
a
me.
Dude. Yeah, I'll give it to you. I'm not going to give it to a dude, though.
Yeah, I know.
Men can be gross. Yeah. I know this because I was at a strip club until 5 in the morning.
Right.
And I wasn't being gross at all.
This gets asked. I'm also from Cosplayer Nation. What I would like to know is, what is your favorite cosplay out of the whole collection that you have?
My favorite cosplay. You know what? The one I feel the most happy in is my Alex DeLarge because I am wearing a big cod piece and it blows people's minds. Like, you'll see chicks like, I'm Alex DeLarge, and they never have the big bulge. I slap that thing on and people are like, oh, not appropriate. What? Not getting it. And I'm like, I just love it. And all the chicks are always like, rub it for good luck. And then it starts getting dirty. I have the most fun in that costume because I get to play a serial killer rapist.
As you do.
Yeah.
As you do.
I like cross-playing. Cross-playing's fun. And I liked cross-playing Atreyu from Neverending Story, too, because it's rad. I did the one where he had the big slash on the chest with the Auron and his clothes are all tattered when he comes to the Ivory Tower. Remember, the Ivory Tower still stands. Take us there.
It's really good to hear that somebody is interested in crossplay because there's a lot of slamming that I get sometimes.
But here's the problem. If you don't want to slam a bitch for wearing a crossplay costume, then maybe give us some cooler characters to dress up as.
Yes, please.
That aren't always slutty. Like, I can rock some slutty, but sometimes I want to rock some comfort. You know?
Totally.
Like, trading the slave last, throwing the cod piece, I feel much better. Yes. You know?
How about a superhero who wears pajamas? I am fine with this.
Or a superhero that wears, like, I don't know, double-sided chinchilla, sheared neck. No, I'm kidding.
Or a hoodie.
But they all have to be alive. Because you can't
I would
be
you know
able.
I would do that.
So they'd be like, wee, living on you.
I'm a crazy animal person. I may bring my own squirrels in for that sort of thing.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah. Rabid squirrels.
Rabid squirrels. Oh, God. Totally.